It's a data mine, Chewie. I'm doing my best to get us to Teradata.
I thought you were going to use SQL Server to source our power.
Master Solo, Lord Access is sending out his bad data to crash our system.
Well, that's going to slow us down.
Watch out! There's another Excel dashboard coming our way. Lord Access has really got it in for us. Was that an abacus?
Oh my, this is not good. There were too many colors on that bar chart. The odds are against
Calm down! Alteryx has never failed me. We're not going to gain any efficiencies until the SSRS reports are ready.
They're 3 light-years away from development.
Is that all you've got? Microsoft Word?
Look, Teradata!
May I suggest contacting Lunar Dini for reinforcements?
John Solo, watch your syntax.
Oh my, this bad data is dreadful.
Hold on, I'm going to try out some defensive coding.
Would this be a good time to tell you that Spark is late, SE2 has crashed, and Darth Waterman is looking for an ETA?
Alright, I'll troubleshoot access and see if I can't link out to the SQL server. That ought to buy us some time.
But be careful, don't corrupt the database. I wish he'd come back. I can't navigate Teradata and SQL on my own.
Oh dear, Lord Access, we're doomed.
I'm back. What'd I miss?
I was just informing the princess that we only have 10 minutes to meet SLA.
Hold on, the Tableau isn't sending reinforcements?
Darth Waterman will be most disappointed. My calculations say we only have a 1 in 37,000 chance in meeting SLA.
Never tell me the odds. We'll do it with Excel.
Sir, that's 30 million rows of data from 57 different data sources. I'm not sure this
Whatever, listen. I'm going to remote out to the server, a couple of pivot tables and some fancy pie charts. We'll make it.
We made our SLA.
Just another morning on the reporting and ad hoc team.
Hey buddy, what have you been doing this year?
Well, I'm glad you asked. My team went through SQL training, and we started to learn the fundamentals of data analytics.
That's awesome. I heard you guys are using Alteryx to combine SQL data sources. Don't tell them I told you, but that tool is really complicated.
That's because we're old. The millennials have it all figured out.
Well, we'll see about that. All our fancy tools can't fix our problems overnight.
Data analysts, welcome to the future. Before we talk about strategy, we first need to review our accomplishments. This is the DMA dashboard, a new Tableau ally that has recently joined our forces. Yoda's operation scorecard has been redeveloped in Excel 5 times due to changing requirements. Cognos field reporting has been viewed over 50,000 times this year, and the Rebel troops love the dashboard. Quota Buster reporting was completely overhauled this year using a combination of Access, SQL, Alteryx, and Excel. The time has come to utilize the tools at our disposal. Sadly, we've lost some friends along the way, and some of you may not make it to the end. But I am confident that under General Resto's command, you'll succeed in destroying Access.
Data analysts, are you prepared to use your new tools?
Damn right we are. Well, sort of.
We can do this. We produced over 8,000 reports and over 800 ad hocs this year.
Huh. Lord Access has a nice place?
Yeah, but it's a little 2003.
The time has come. We need to take Lord Access down.
Good. You caught one of the Rebel analysts. We've been waiting to cross-train him on manual reporting.
We've done hundreds of hours of cross-training. We must bring him to Lord Access.
Too bad. No one is authorized to see Access.
I'll take him into custody.
Chewie, let's destroy Access!